Why did I get laid off from work? Why does everyone in the world get laid off from work? Why does anybody get laid off from work? Because your company doesn't have enough money to pay for you. So why did I get laid off from work? Because my company's poor. It wasn't something I did. Don't say it with shock. People get laid off all the time. It's for the same reason every time.